The son of former Tennessee Volunteer National Champion quarterback T. Martin announced last night he has committed to the ETSU Buccaneer baseball program. Caden Martin, who was a star baseball player and football player at Knox Catholic 2 years ago, is transferring from the University of Miami, that is, after he entered the NCAA transfer portal earlier this spring. You think I was from Louisiana. Martin appeared in two games, going 0-for-3 with two strikeouts at Miami in 2023.